like the sun, radiating life to everyone. Now death is over and I'm alive.
Gusto po natin nung talaga maranasan po yung kung it will be a season of change this 2022. New open doors, no? Ang ibibigay po sa atin ng ating Panginoon. But if you will keep having that bad memories of the past, hindrance, hanggang dito lang tayo. Walang hadlang kung hindi tayo. Pag-isip natin.
Ramdam nung kung sino yung kinakausap ng Diyos na talaga merong magbabago sa buhay mo habang pinakikinggan mo to. Ramdam mo na ikaw yung kinakausap. Ramdam mo yung finances, ikaw yun. Ramdam mo ikaw yung tatanggap ng healing. Ramdam mo na ikaw yung tatanggap ng miracle. Ramdam mo ikaw yun. Wala nang iba. Ikaw yun. Sawa ka ng laging kapos sa pera, laging kulang sa pera, laging walang pera. Ang tanong, sawa ka na ba? Right
now, hindi po ba good news po ito sa inyo? We have a God who can turn things around. He is saving someone. God is doing something right now, right now. Question, are you ready for that great turnaround? Right now, He is moving mountains, making a way for someone. God is doing something right now.
Kapatid, kaibigan, kung ang tingin mo sa sitwasyon mo ay parang valley of dry bones, hopeless ka na, wala ka ng pag-asa, I've got good news to you. We have the God of the turnaround who can turn things around, who can change things.